Hi, Coach. My name is Rebecca Golderman. I'm graduating with the class of 2015 at Gilbillan High School, which is located in upstate New York. I'm 5'10" and a two-year varsity starter. As a freshman and sophomore, I started on the draw and play midfield and attack. I appreciate you watching my video, and I hope you can come see me play sometime soon.
Rebecca Golderman. A couple of nice moves out of her. She's gonna bounce it in. Gilbillan on top, 9-4.
Regional semifinals playing downstate in Class A. Gilderland and Suffern. Lady Dutch start with a good start. Rebecca Golderman works the magic on the free position shot to take the 2-1 lead.
The Gilderland girls at home hosting Niskayuna on a rainy afternoon. First half, off the free position shot, Rebecca Golderman with the goal. She had 5 goals and an assist. The Lady Dutch on top. Too much Gilderland. Golderman again picks up another one. The Lady Dutch go on to win 15-6 is the final.
Golderman comes from the back of the cage, runs right out in front, and is able to shoot and score past Cavada. In front of the goal and a score, Rebecca Golderman gets on the board, and it's 6-1. And now things really going Gilderland's way as Golderman scores her 24th goal. There, nice fake. She kind of shot faked it, cradled it back, and then put it into the open cage. Rebecca Golderman, her second of the game. She's just a sophomore, and her and two attackers who are sophomores. For Golderman just had her second. They're gonna be a nightmare for Suburban Council opponents for the next 2 years.
Outscoring their opponents in Suburban Council play by 12.5 goals a game. The actual average they've been outscoring their opponents by is 17.5 to 5, so right on that pace today.
The girls' high school lacrosse, Gilderland visiting Shaker at the Suburban Council. Late first half, the Lady Dutch down 1. Rebecca Golderman works her way to the goal. Golderman scores, tying the game at 7.
Make it 18-5. Golderman again. Her third of the game.
Fourth hat trick of the season for her.